There are lots and lots of different documents to cover all the situations, but here is a good list of the ones you're likely to come across. Whether you're a supplier, exporter, freight forwarder, customs officer, or an import business. The main documents are commercial invoice, a packing list, the bill of lading, certificate of origin, certificate of conformity, and material safety data sheets. And there are many more, others such as letters of credit, FDA approval, FDA, that's the Food Drugs Association in the USA. Duty invoices, wood fumigation certificates, sales and export contracts, airway bills, insurance certificates. Like I said, a lot.